tries are outside the line. We've been conditioned to not make mistakes, but I can't live that way. Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate.
Eyes. No. Oh my gosh. What? You are leaving me? Oh my gosh. Well, I hope you always remember Magnet Eyes and what you guys mean to me. You fifth graders are awesome. If I've known you from kinder, first, second, third, fourth, or maybe just fifth, you have a place in my heart. And I want to wish you the best of luck when you go to sixth grade. If it's from the hugs every morning, to the handshakes, to the hellos, to the smiles, to the stories, you have embedded in my heart and I'll never forget you. So here's the deal. Once a village kid, always a village kid. No matter how we had to leave school this year, you will always be a village stingray. That means that our doors are always welcome for you to come back, because this is your elementary home. Just remember that Miss Seaman loves you to death, and I wore my shirt. I call my students my kids, because in our year together, they aren't just kids. My class list, they become a part of my heart. And I want you to know that you are part of my heart. And I wish you the best of luck next year. Do your best, and remember, there's always a place in the choir for all of you. Mwah. Love you.
If you say the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the hall. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records he thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. Sometimes I'm gonna have to
friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Good luck next year. It's been fun. Keep creating. Keep making art. Good luck. Love you.
Hey there, fifth graders, Dr. Sloan here. Just sending you a graduation message letting you know how proud I am of you. I'm so sorry we didn't get to finish out your fifth grade year the way we all had hoped to do with Maree and all the things you've waited so many years to be able to do as a fifth grader. But just know we're super proud of you and we wish you all the best in middle school and know that you always have a safe place full of people that love you at Village. We hope to see you soon.
Hola estudiantes de quinto grado, ya casi de sexto grado. Queremos felicitarles y avisarles que estamos aquí creyendo en ustedes. Cada uno de ustedes tiene un futuro único y un propósito único. Así que vayan, échenle todas las ganas y sigan adelante hacia sus futuros. Creemos en ustedes, los queremos mucho y hasta pronto. Hey fifth graders, almost sixth graders, we want you to know that we are here believing in you. Each of you has a unique future, a unique purpose, so go and just give your best effort as you move towards your awesome future. We believe in you, we love you, and we'll see you soon.
Congratulations, Stingrays, on your fifth grade graduation. So excited for you. Look forward to so many things you're going to do in middle school and on to high school. Congratulations, love you, miss you. Please come back and see us.
Hey, you're not fifth graders. Hey, sixth graders. I'm so excited that we had a great year this year. Slato and I are going to be heading out in a minute, but before we do, we just wanted to tell you thank you for the memories. You were amazing this year. When it came to technology, you knew it. When it came to science experiments, you had it. And I know no matter what next year, you're going to be doing an incredible job. Hey, you take it easy in Benold or Forbes or wherever you end up and enjoy high school and enjoy the rest of your life. P.S. Come back and see us when you have a chance. Bye, guys.
To all the graduating Village fifth graders, Man, when you guys grow up, y'all are gonna have a really interesting story about the time you graduated fifth grade. And I know it's been tough, but you know what? The most important thing is that you guys are safe. And it's really sad that we didn't get to finish out this year together, but I'm really glad that we got to have some amazing times together, some wonderful learning adventures. And I hope you guys remember throughout middle school. And mucha suerte el año que entra. Van a tener historias muy interesantes sobre la vez que graduaron quinto grado. Y es muy triste que no pudimos compartir este fin de año juntos en persona. Pero tengo muchos recuerdos alegres de los momentos de aprendizaje que tuvimos en quinto grado.
Hey guys, I'm so sad fifth grade had to end this way, but I want you to know that it was my pleasure to be your fifth grade math teacher. One of my favorite memories of fifth grade was Texas Day when we played kickball together and Miss Fontenot got all hot and sweaty and sticky. I just love that. You guys, good luck next year in middle school. You're gonna go far. Try hard, do your homework, smile. I love you guys. Have a good one.
Hi guys. I cannot believe y'all are almost sixth graders. It's unbelievable how this year has flown by. It's been an amazing journey getting to know y'all, getting to love y'all, watching you grow physically and academically and personally. I'm gonna cherish this year forever. Each and every one of you are so special, and I'm so lucky to have been your teacher this year. You have such great things in store for you in the future. I know that each and every one of you are going to just do wonderful things in your near future. And again, it's been awesome to get to know y'all. Love you.
Girl, it's gonna go up high.